this is Bobby Glanton Smith, known in some circles as OG Bobby. If you know anything about 5150, the Corey Holcomb Show, that's where all that jumped off at. And I'm on the phone with my man, J.D. Jimerson, in Fort Worth, Texas. And what we're going to do is just call it what it is. Time changes everything, except car tires and baby diapers. You got to change them yourself. The reason being, nobody is going to put you where you want to go unless you put your feet in the ground and get to stepping. That's how we get out at Uncle Bobby's Country Corner. If you give the propaganda to the proper gooses, like they're doing right now, starting in the White House with Cadet Bone Spurs, also known as President of the United States, you can get people to do some of the most foolish things, like vote against their interests, cut their own throat, and end up broke. And finally, remember this always, in life, there's adversity. And one thing you got to do, small strokes will fail a big O, but you got to keep on cutting. And if you don't really understand where that's coming from, that simply means, man, that bark ain't coming off that tree right away. But you keep on picking at it and picking at it, and you'll bring that tree down. And just one for the people that think the world is the same as it was 30, 40 years ago, got news for you. The women are on the move, and they got a powerful weapon that's invincible and indestructible. And the last thing you need to do is have a woman feeling a certain kind of way about you that ain't good. Because what a woman can do is she'll jump up on a table at the sight of a mouse, but she can bring a man down big as a house. If you want more of that kind of stuff, check out Real Men Don't Play. It's a book about men that stand on principle, and they live their lives by a code. What they say is what they mean. This is me and J.D. Jemison putting it down.